your life is like a routine, you know, to go to school, to go to the library, do the same thing, always go back home, Netflix, TV, Facebook. I was tired, you know, I was tired, and right now I do something I like. I think photography changed everything in my life. My name is Christian Goue. I'm an urban photographer from Montreal. I shoot with a Canon 6D. My 6D is perfect. I like it. I'm from Ivory Coast. I moved to Montreal three years ago. Every day, the photography gives me a reason to go out, you know? I think the most important what I do, why I do photography, I want to show how I can see the world, the place. I want to show my vision, you know. In 5 years, I hope I will work with maybe with Adidas. It's very my dream. Right now, I like what I do, but I want to do more, you know. Use your passion or I don't know what you do. So if you basketball players, or I don't know. Try to show your vision of the world by what you do.